Hey everyone, the solution of this question is we have delta C delta X which is equal to constant. C is the concentration.